One more. Go get him, possum. Okay.
Teeth. We're going along.
Welcome back to the forest. We look a little bit different. We made some bone stuff. We killed some people. Well, some people came to visit us, and there was a girl in it, and there's a couple of guys, eh? So we killed them. I put some teeth on my axe.
Yeah. We burnt all their bodies.
Yep, burn the bodies, get all the things. And what is this? And, yeah, so we can make ourselves some armor. So what's on the agenda for today?
Eating this because I'm hungry, and I know we could probably walk along the beach line. Do you think?
Yeah, let's go for a walk along the beach.
Yeah. We'll go. Yeah, collect some sticks and stuff as you go.
Got it.
Just need a drink. Right. I'm good. Can't carry any more stones. Try and hunt some animals and stuff.
Yep.
Because we do need some food to put on our drying rack so that, yeah.
Yeah, we can have some. I'm kind of hungry.
Is there any suitcases we haven't broken open? Might have missed some. Is this one? Oh. Oink. Can't seem to pick that up. Must have enough. So do you want to go that way or do you want to go the other way?
It looks all rocky and stuff that way. Let's go this way.
Okay.
I'm hungry and thirsty. Full of rocks.
Yep, me too.
You do look pretty fearsome, you.
You do. So do you. Awesome.
Rabbit.
Oh. Kill it. Kill it.
Killed it. I killed it.
Good. Yeah. Oh, there's one of those dragon things.
I got its head.
We can make. If we make a chop, 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 chop. Got him. Ah, thought I was going to get the bunny too. You can put their heads on sticks and put them outside your house.
Okay.
But you have to hold on to the head the whole way. Oh,
okay.
So it's not really that good. I have washed it off.
Oh, rabbit fur.
Oh, you get the rabbit fur. Good. Good for crafting things. Oh, these little things are fast.
Ah.
Oink. Nope. Got him!
Nice.
Oh, I want his head. But I want to carry it all the way.
He goes into the rocks, he's cheating.
Yeah.
Oh.
Got some more meat.
Hungry and thirsty. Eat, drink.
I know that there's like caves in the rocks somewhere. I'm not sure where they are. Uh-oh. We might have to swim.
No.
We could go overland to the other side of the island.
Yep.
Oh. Oh, I thought it was a rabbit. It's just a bit of wood. We'll go up to that big tree up there.
Okay.
Overland this way. As long as there's no people.
People!
I said no people.
No, there's people.
Where people?
He's behind you here. Oh, there's a few of them.
Did you get both of them?
No.
Oh.
And now. Well, nearly. Go away, girl. She's hard to kill.
Oh, she's dead. Sweet. Did you get any teeth?
Nope. Let that be a warning to you. Don't you come messing with us.
I killed one. I think that was my first one I've ever killed.
Candy bar, yum. Oh, someone's towel. Or something.
Oh, more cases. Da-da.
Can I not kill a bird? Some up here.
Cool.
Awesome. A couple more turtles. Do you want to? No, we don't need to worry about them.
Well, you can, because we always get another shelf or something.
Yeah.
And meat. We really need meat. So we can hang it on the thing.
Oh. Is he dead? There he is. Oh, it's the other one. Okay. Oh, I can't carry any more booze. I'm exhausted though. Hang on, I need to eat something. Soda. How did get fresh water at least and something.
Right. I climbed up the waterfall.
So how?
Just up the waterfall.
Up
and
here?
Then, yeah, and then I went sort of along over this side and then I sort of ran up the wall. You can sort of, if you keep jumping, you just keep jumping up the wall. Right.
Oh, whoops. I just killed a berry bush. Ooh, there's something here.
What is it?
One of those effigy things.
Oh.
It's making a funny noise, I'm scared.
Pick up a skull. Yeah, loot the thing. You can whack them down.
Oh, can you? Yeah.
If you feel so inclined. There's something you can blow up there, but we haven't got any bombs yet, so.
What is that? Oh, cloth. It was skin. There's lots of aloe vera up here. Got running off the edge.
There's a little camp down here too.
Ooh. Can't carry any more booze.
Dang it, there's another pot. You haven't used your pot yet, have you?
No.
Can't carry any more pots.
Ooh. Just remember it's here if you need it.
Some meds. Candy bar. Should we go keep going? A little bit further, I guess.
Yep. See what more we can find.
I have to wash up some blood.
If I need to wash off blood, and I just didn't see it. Here.
Yeah. Most of the island's nice. Ooh. Hold out your pot.
Hold out my pot.
It'll fill up with Pick water what? And then you can drink it if you're thirsty.
Quite a long time, obviously. No, let's keep looking.
It's filling up.
Is it?
Oh my god.
Need the axe. Where are you? Where did he? There.
Oh, he's behind. Yeah. There's two of them. The guy up here. And I got you back.
Chasing life. Oh, he's dead. Where's the other guy?
He's running away.
You better run, man, run! Don't come back! Oh, I forgot to check the teeth. Ah, no teeth. Right, pot. Rudely interrupted. Oh, I've got clean water in it. Oh, and I just drank it.
Good. Oh yeah, mine had water in it too.
Yeah. It just doesn't look like it.
Oh, there's lots of people up here. Do you think we should turn around?
Probably.
There's something up here. There might be something up here. I'm not sure if there is or not.
Cool, we can climb up there. Oh, I think it's gone now. Something up there.
Soda. And a flare.
Cool.
Do you want to go up there?
Well,
I'm going to get the flare. You never know when it'll come in handy, I guess. There's containers on the next like curve out there. There's containers and stuff.
Flares. Back down again.
I guess you could go the containers and then go home.
Back home, yep.
I did see some people up in the thing, but I think they haven't seen us. Not as far as I know. They may have seen us. Is that people?
Wait, my pot's still empty. I need to,
They're just standing there. It may not be people. We might be safe. Well, they ain't coming screaming, so...
Those effigies.
Oh, circuit boards.
Oh. I see. Alright. Bombs, is it?
Yeah. You need coins and something else, and a watch to make bombs, but... I was kind of wondering if there's, like, something... I don't know if there's, like... I want to find the spear. Once you find the upgraded spear, you can kill the people really easy, but I don't know where they are.
Okay.
They're by...
I'm just spitting them out.
I don't know where they are. Like, you know,
circuit
I don't know
boards
where
over there. Are. Over here.
You can only carry a certain amount, apparently. But I don't want to miss this spear because I really want it. They're kind of like little brown brown houses. You sort of have to walk up into them.
Okay.
And it's there, but I don't know how far they are.
We've come quite a way.
We have come quite a way. I'm kind of worried that we won't get back before dark time.
Yeah, let's just go. Oh, it's just these effigy things, or whatever they are. Towers. Let's go up the towers and go home.
Okay.
Oops. I can't find that one.
Oh, the thing might be down in the ground. It's sort of.
Oh, there. You're right.
Mm-hmm. I'm always right. Believe me, I stood there like 10 minutes one time trying to find
it. Suddenly, it's one of those things I can't carry. Circuit board.
Yep, me too.
It's only circuit board.
Only circuit board, yeah. Whoops.
Now let's head home.
Okay.
How big is the actual island? Not that big or big?
Pretty big. Pretty big.
What was that I just picked up?
Don't know. Oh, that's somewhere you can put a bomb.
What was that?
It's a place you can put a bomb and blow the
Oh, I just put it up.
Oh, did you? Don't know then. Stick or something, probably.
Well, it's a big rock or something. Maybe. And it looked like I put it on myself.
Oh, did you? I have no idea.
Weird.
Yep.
Oh, it's getting dark.
Yeah. Just sort of heading directly towards the house symbol. What are you doing?
Eating berries?
Well,
oh, God, no.
It's getting dark. I'd be running. Come on.
Eating a berry that's
well,
been...
Don't eat bad... You can eat bad berries. Don't eat bad berries. Oh, and don't run into the... oh, there's a lake. Okay. Don't run over the cliff.
Nope. Oh, look, those trees are.
Too busy running to look at trees.
People,
just keep running. Hopefully they won't see us. Won't be able to catch us. Yep. I think they're going to catch us. Where are you?
Behind you. Running.
I'm out of stamina.
Let's keep walking. You're going to be fine.
It's dark.
It's fine. No idea how far. This doesn't really say
can't
how far.
Can't be too far, yeah.
How far away it is.
Can't be too far, can it? It's not too far.
It's a plane. It's up. There it is, there it is, there it is.
I could put that light inside it. We'd never be able to see it.
Yeah. That was an awesome idea.
It was an awesome idea. Up. Safely home. All right. You all right?
I'm good.
Yay!
All right.
Oh, we can't sleep, though. How come? Oh, my God.
It's not, like, time enough?
No, it's like a whole, there's a hole. We know that. I don't think we're allowed to sleep tonight. We'll just have to stay up here.
Okay. Well, that could be the end of the episode.
Yeah, end of the episode. Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.
See you next
time. Scary person.
We'll see how long I can be this person, then.
Yeah. Yep. Funny Mark 2. Version 2.
All right.
But you were handsomer than the other guy anyway. The other guy was just doomed to die. Just looked like a real man. Yeah. All right.
See you guys later. Bye.